All right, we are getting more information now on that inmate who escaped from a Hampton correctional facility.
He is 28-year-old Michael Standbeck, and police tell us he is considered dangerous. 10-year-size Stephanie Harris live now in Hampton at the correctional facility with more. And Stephanie, when we spoke with you earlier, you hadn't yet had a chance to speak with anyone from the sheriff's department. Has that changed in the last 30 minutes or so?
Yes, as soon as we got done speaking with you earlier, Lieutenant Cherry came outside and talked to the media. Here's the new information. Here's what we learned from him. Standbeck escaped from an outdoor rec area, which is right behind this brick wall. And as you can see, there's barbed wire all around it. He says the escape happened sometime yesterday afternoon. The exact time right now is still under investigation. He will not say how they discovered that Standbeck was missing or how many guards or inmates were outside at the time. We do know there are security cameras back there, though, and those are part of the investigation. He says they have interviewed everyone, the inmates and the people who were working yesterday. We also ask him, you know, right now, what is the sheriff's department doing to ensure the safety of the people in this community, to protect the people of this community?
Getting this information out to you, letting you post this photo. We've given a description. Hampton Police is working with us. Our CERT team went out looking for him last night in some areas of Hampton.
So he would not give any more specifics about what they're doing right now to track down Michael Standbeck. But again, he said that they're putting his picture out to all of you so you can help to be the eyes and ears. So once again, we're going to show it to you. Michael Standbeck, he is 28 years old, a convicted bank robber. It was an armed robbery. He had a gun, so they do consider him to be dangerous. If you do run across him, don't approach him. Just call police. Back to you.
Stephanie, thanks very much. We'll continue to follow this on air and online.